Since the last Instagram update, which changed the grid layout from square to rectangular, there has been massive backlash against this new update, particularly because it affected the grid display. First of all, Instagram did announce this new change months ago, with the aim of preparing artists and creators for it. However, some people might have not paid attention or might have just ignored this announcement. But now that the feature is slowly rolling out, most users are upset about this change and want the old square ratio back. Therefore, as much as this will be the new layout you'll have to adjust to, I'm going to show you a workaround on how you can revert your existing posts back to a square ratio. So to do this, go to your profile grid where you have an arrangement of your posts in rectangular ratios. So to adjust any of the posts to square, tap and hold the post, then tap on the three dots at the bottom right corner, then select Adjust Preview. From there, to make it square, select Feed. Once you do that, the post will revert to a square ratio. After that, select the background option to change the background color to either white or black. So now, of course, this can't be exactly the same as the old style, but that's the only workaround for now as you adjust to the new style. So I'll keep you updated on more changes, so be sure to subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates.